गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, येस्टरडे वी रेड पेज नंबर 2 ऑफ आर इंग्लिश लिटरेचर बुक एंड टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू फ्रॉम पेज नंबर 3। इट्स ए लवली बेड, हैडी क्राइड, आई वॉन्ट टू गो टू बेड इन इट, बट इट्स नॉट नाइट टाइम नाउ। आई थिंक वी शुड ईट फर्स्ट, ग्रैंडफादर सेड, एंड दे वेंट डाउन द स्टेप्स। ग्रैंडफादर मेड द फायर बर्न वेल, देन ही कट ए बिग पीस ऑफ चीज। He put it near the fire until it was golden brown on all sides. Hedy ran to the cupboard. She took out the bread and 2 plates and balls and put them on the table. So, you can think for yourself, said grandfather. That's good. Now, where are you going to sit? Now, when they are ready for taking their dinner, grandfather is asking from Hedy, that where are you going to sit? He put her onto his own chair. Means grandfather made her sit on his own chair. The table was too high for her, but the hot cheese and bread was very good. Then grandfather filled her bowl with goat's milk. You know, grandfather was having 2 goats in his house. She drank without stopping until the bowl was empty. It means she drank the whole milk which was in the bowl. I have never had such good milk, she said. When they had finished, grandfather cleaned the goat house. Then he found 4 long sticks and cut them so that they were all the same. He took a piece of wood and made 4 holes in it. Then he stuck the sticks into the holes. Stuck means he put that sticks into the holes, while Hedy looked on in wonder. Actually, when grandfather was doing this with sticks, then Hedy was looking on him and she was wondered that what was the grandfather doing. What do you think it is, Hedy? He asked. Grandfather is asking from Hedy that what do you think it is? It is a chair for me because it is so high. Hedy said that, I know this is a chair for me that you are making. Evening came and the wind in the fir trees grew stronger. The sound made Hedy very happy. Hedy was very happy with this sound. Suddenly she heard the sound of many feet. The goats were coming down from the mountain, running and jumping everywhere. And Goat Peter was among them. He was a big, strong boy of 11. They reached the house and went on down the hill, but one white goat and one brown goat left the others and ran to grandfather. Means when all the goats were coming from the mountains, especially one white goat and brown goat left the others and they came to grandfather. Oh, they are so pretty, Hedy cried. Hedy was that time with her grandfather. And when she saw, she said, oh, they are so pretty. Hedy cried, are they ours, grandfather? Are they both ours? Yes, yes. Go and get your bowl. Grandfather knew that she likes the goat's milk. So he is asking to her, go and get your bowl and some bread. He put the bowl under the white goat and began to milk her. Soon the bowl was full of milk. Now eat and go to bed. Your night dress is in the cupboard. I must look after Snowy and Brownie. Now you know Snowy and Brownie. Snowy and Brownie means they are that white goat and brown goat's names. The goats followed grandfather into the goat house. Hedy finished her bread and milk and climbed up the steps to her bed in the hay. Next morning, Hedy was woken up by a shout. Outside, it was Peter calling the goats. The sun was shining through the round window and falling in golden rays on her bed. As she opened her eyes, everything seemed to be gleaming with gold. Gleaming with gold means shining with gold. She dressed quickly and ran down. Grandfather was leading out Snowy and Brownie. Would you like to go with them up the mountain? He said to Hedy. Oh, yes, she cried. So, this is our lesson. Now, our lesson is completed. So today I will give you more hard words and word meanings. You will write nicely in your fair notebook. Thank you.